Hey everybody. So I'm going to try something a little bit different today. I am going to draw on my iPad and just see what happens. It'll probably be a little bit longer, and you'll see all of the mistakes that I make. But that is all right. So, what do I want to draw today? Well, I thought about it. I'm going to erase that high real quick. I want to draw a gorilla. So, I'm going to. I got a picture off of the internet, and I'm just going to put it right there, use it as reference, make a new layer, make sure I got the pencil I want to use. Gonna put the opacity down there. I'm using a iPad app called Procreate, and this is just a really awesome little program, and I like it a lot. All right, well, let's get started. So, gonna draw a gorilla. I don't know how this is gonna, end up. I don't think I'm trying to draw a super realistic gorilla. I like to draw kind of cartoony stuff. So I'm just gonna start scribbling and see what happens. Gonna try to get kind of a basic face shape. See what happens here. Right, gonna give gorilla some eyes. I believe this is a mountain gorilla or a silverback gorilla. I'm honestly not sure if they're the same kind of gorilla. Should probably find that out. So as you can see, this is already looking incredibly cartoony. Definitely not going for realism here. Let's see. Get a little smile. Why not? And some hair. So I don't know. Maybe this is starting to look like Bigfoot or something. Could always just decide to draw Bigfoot instead. Tuning with the shoulders here. That's awesome. A little smaller again. So, got this gorilla going here. I think I'm going to keep it as a gorilla. Gorillas have pretty powerful arms, so, and I want to kind of have it be a fun shape, so Given a little bit more boxy, probably, than a gorilla really is, but I think it's probably recognizable as a gorilla. I think I'm doing okay here. All right. Okay. I'm going to start a new layer. I'm going to move this guy up a little bit. And I'm going to go back to that layer. I'm going to choose black. And I need to figure out what brush I want to use. I'm going to use this one. I'm going to go pretty small with the brush. Get a little closer there. And I'm just going to start inking. So you can't see it as well. Just because I'm getting a little bit distracted by it. Alright. I'm going to draw these nostrils here. Yeah, why not? I'm going to thicken this line up a little bit. Just going to go a little... Have fun with the shape of the face. Probably a little bit more... hair going all over the place than definitely than this gorilla has, but that's all right. Gives it some character. And let's see, I'm gonna get even thicker here. And go. Kind of one of the nice things about undo when I don't like how the line went. Let's see, you know, I'm going to erase this right here because I think it should be a little bit not as far away. There we go. I think that's... I think that's what I'm looking for here. Yeah. Yep. That was the one. And I'm going to erase this. And I'm going to erase this. This is cool because I follow a lot of like people on YouTube who draw. So it's fun to just kind of draw and follow along with them. And now I get to do it myself. Let's see here. No. Okay. I think I might just keep this one black and white. We'll see. I'm going to add some darker lines to this side of the gorilla's face. We're going to pretend that the light is coming from see the gorilla's right. So we're going to just try that and see how it goes. Here's what I tend to do. I tend to add too much. I think I'm going to erase a lot of what I just did there with the light. And I might just call it good. I'm not sure what else to add. All right. There we go. We've got a gorilla. All right, everybody. I hope that was fun. I think that was fun. Cool. All right. Well, maybe we'll do this again later.